Bonjour, the gates. Buenos dias. Ni hao ma. Strasviche. Today's talk, a brief one, focuses on a company run by a former Tesla founder called Wrightspeed. Wrightspeed has gotten a contract to do 25 conversions to electric for FedEx. And it's and he sort of highlights the potential benefits of a Tesla solution in trucks. And what he suggested is that each year the average automobile consumes 600 gallons of fuel. So if you go to electric in your car, you're picking up about $1,500 a year in benefit. In the case of a garbage truck will consume as much as 14,000 gallons of fuel a year. And the savings, if you go to electric, is $35,000 per year plus $20,000 a year in maintenance. So the use case in the case of autos is almost a waste of electric in his mind. And I would have to agree with that assessment. So again, even though in the case of Tesla, the trucking opportunities seem to be far-fetched, when you evaluate the numbers on, for example, a Tesla garbage truck and how much would be saved, it's mind-blowing. All of these assumptions are based on U.S. numbers. So if we look at Europe, all the numbers I just gave you will be multiplied by 3 or 4. So basically, a Tesla garbage truck, let's say in Germany or the UK, has the potential to save $100,000 a year in fuel, probably the same $20,000 a year in maintenance. So when you look at it that way, the conversion would be very easy for the truck to be made in zones where the fuel costs are so much higher. These fleet situations are also terrific for electric because it's a relatively short distance that you're going when you are consuming all that fuel. And based on how these numbers work, it'll be a very easy conversion for these, if you will, short distance fleets like garbage trucks or even mail vehicles, etc., to make this move, because they're spending a lot of fuel on a regular basis and the transition to electric is obvious and extremely lucrative as you look at it. Thank you for taking time out on a rainy day. Please like. We need some help on Patreon to have research dollars and better shooting dollars. Tschüss, mach's gut. Please like and subscribe. I look forward to more details on best practices relative to trucking.